The Genoveva Chavez Community Center in Santa Fe is helping kids stay active during the pandemic. While the ice rink is still closed because of the public health order, the community center is reaching out to the public. They've outfitted two rec vans with activities for kids. They're happening by appointment only with a maximum of 5 participants at a time. Those involved can learn about COVID-safe practices like putting on a mask before doing activities or handing out books.